Our call to worship this morning comes from Psalm 34, verse 18, in which we read, "The Lord is close to the brokenhearted and saves those who are crushed in spirit." Let us praise the Lord our God, who sees our affliction, who sees our struggles, our sorrows, and all that we go through. Let us praise him who is close to us.